We'll see how Ian's react to this and whether he plays another one or not. But make him feel welcome all the way from up on top of the Tater Hill, Robbie Norris.
Thank you.
Rodney Norris over there on that fiddle.